Okay.
All right, a little bit of glitch, a little bit of hitch in our get along, but we're, so there's the previous 6 minutes of a video. So we're back on action right now. So anyway, what I have here is, you'll see on a previous video, some nice smoked bacon from Lee Couture, a friend of mine. And it's a hunter's breakfast. Yeah, we'll get that stove back fired up. We had to try to get the links up and things. And anyway, so what I have is some beautiful cod. We're doing a hunter's breakfast. I said in the previous 6 minutes, a really great friend of the family, City Green, used to make this for us. And up in New Hampshire, on Lake Winnipesaukee. Boiled tomato, baked beans. Nice potatoes going, some home fried potatoes. We'll do an egg. What kind of egg you think we should do, Lakeisha?
Fried egg.
Fried egg? Mm-hmm. Okay. Saying some of my blackened seasoning. We're just getting it, we're gonna package it up and have it for sale, for purchase. And Spice Mill Company, right out of Manchester, Connecticut. Next town over from my hometown, small world. Just all amazing. Most like it was meant to be, you know, for sure. I have some garlic powder too. All right. Got some garlic on the Look at that, look at that, look at that, already cooking. The water steam coming up through the tomato. Do is I'm gonna cook my fish. A nice solo olive oil from Stanislaus. They sent me the beautiful olive oil. And we need a little bit of butter. So we were cooking lobster the other night, so we saved the butter, and that's what I'm going to cook the fish in. So cod that Mike Taylor gave me. Laura, she gave me the idea for the cod today, and I thought that was great. Get a little bit of lobster, do that kind of Francais style. A little bit more room. Okay. And then, put it right over the top. We're not going to waste it yet. motion to make, create a little room here. So the potatoes that are cooked, we'll lay them on top. Same with the bacon. Oh, my God, huh? You smell that, the butter? The butter that we use for the lobster? I'm smelling it. We have some of Lakeisha's banana bread. You know what, it's always a work in progress. You know, we're making something and you just have to go with it. You know, it's not synchronized. You know, it's a kind of our first Patreon YouTube live video. But you just gotta make the best of it, wing it. As long as the end result is on point, that's all we care about. Like I always say, the perfection's in the imperfection. But you know what? You deal with good ingredients. Don't panic. Slow it down. Anybody calling in at all?
Nope.
Not at all.
There's one. There's one person watching.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
It's not us. Not watching ourselves?
I don't think so.
Okay. Here. So... come on close on this here.
All right.
So get up underneath it. Mm-hmm. Let it set up. The lobster, oh, look at that. So that's almost done. So I'm going to try to slide just this over here. All right. I love this right here. Sizzling. Love that. Our potatoes. I'm gonna turn the fire down a little bit. And I'm just gonna brown up that chocolate banana bread, right?
Yep.
All right. This for a rainy day. All right.
It's banana chocolate chip.
Mm-hmm. Banana chocolate chip. Mm-hmm. but on the banana bread. Homemade blueberry, lemon blueberry jam. I figured it'd go nice on that bread. I just boiled it up and then reused this jar, orange marmalade jar. Made some nice jam.
Mm-hmm.
Just get a warm it up a little bit. There we go, right on the plate. Okay. So what, eggs over medium, you think?
Over medium's good.
Okay.
Yep.
I'm just gonna put a little more butter on there. Kind of make like a sauce. Okay. A little bit of fresh lemon over the top. That's the Laura. Guillermo Winery out in California, Northern California. Laura and her husband Gene. I think it's one of the oldest wineries in Northern California. Sent us some beautiful wine and again, that's, you know, I'm gonna shut this right off. Local eggs. Real nice lady Karen around the corner from her husband. Gotta have a little salt and pepper on the eggs.
Right there.
Yeah.
Huh?
Let that set up a little bit. Control. Let's see if I can do this without breaking the eggs.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm going to plate it up.
Nice.
Okay. Grilled tomato. We'll share the plate. How's that?
Okay.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Lobster. Gotta make room. Only one thing I'm missing. You know what that is?
The beans.
Baked beans.
Mm-hmm.
Got to have baked beans. On the jam and jam. A little warm in here today. It's the end of June. Looks like we got a little storm coming in, and but we haven't had any rain. All the grass is getting burned up. So this is it over here. Beans. Chocolate banana bread.
Okay.
How's this look?
Mmm.
That's a hunter's breakfast.
That looks good.
Now you could have French toast, you have pancakes if you want, blueberry muffin.
Yeah.
Some little sweet, some mm-hmm. fresh fish.
Mm-hmm.
Home fries, bacon.
Mm-hmm.
Sausage.
Mm-hmm.
I hope you enjoy it. It's Daddy Jack's Cooking with the Blues. Lakeisha Lee. On the camera, but I know she's ready to eat just like me. Peace.
Okay.